Hey fam, welcome back to our channel. So if you're not following us on Instagram, then you may have missed this post on baked oats, you guys. It's cake, or at least it tastes just like it, but healthy. Yes, you heard me, healthy. This recipe is super easy, so just keep watching and enjoy. All right, so pretty much for this recipe, you're just gonna combine all of your ingredients into a blender, mix it up, and bake it. Yep, that's it. I told you guys this was super simple, super easy recipe. So we're just starting off with half a cup of rolled oats. You can use quick oats, you can use old-fashioned oats. I would just stay away from the stilled cut oats because those can take longer to bake. And after that, I'm just adding in one banana, one egg, one tablespoon of pure maple syrup for the sweetness, half a teaspoon of some baking powder, a little pinch of salt, and that's it. And now we're gonna take our dish here and I'm just gonna spray it with a little cooking spray and we're gonna pour that right into the dish and make our second one. So this one is for babe and I'm choosing a chocolate one. So here are the differences between those two recipes. Okay, we're starting off with half a cup of rolled oats once again. Instead of using a banana, I'm going in with 1/4 cup of almond milk and then one egg, maple syrup again, half a teaspoon of that baking powder to make it rise like a cake, a pinch of salt, and we're gonna add in 1 tablespoon of cocoa powder to make it chocolate. Add it to our dish and that's it. And now our oats are ready to go into the oven for about 20 to 25 minutes on 350 degrees. Okay, and now that our cakes are done, they came out of the oven perfect. I'm just gonna make some toppings for us. So I just took some raspberries here and popped them into the microwave to get their juices melted a little bit. So babe has a raspberry banana cake happening over there. And for me, I decided to melt some almond butter and I'm just gonna drizzle that right on top. And so I have a chocolate almond butter cake happening and I'm just gonna top both of them off with some blueberries. And that's it, you guys. This super simple oatmeal cake pretty much recipe. It was so good. If you saw the stories, you know it was so good. I hope you guys enjoy this recipe. Make sure you give it a try and let me know how you like it. All right, later fam.